Hello, hello again. You know something? I decided to do again trees to show you a more proper way. I was not happy with it, but I still upload the video. So, in the same day, I will upload two videos how to make trees. That one, it was kind of a rush video. And you see, I didn't even did change the water. And the sun is so strong that I don't know where to go to film. Everywhere it is. Let's go and get this brown here. It is Van Dyke brown, how I said in the previous one, by Tintorello. Tintorello is one of the brands which I love. Honest, I love the most. What you say? Let's make one tree. One pretty nice tree. Why not? Oh my, it is shiny. I'll stand up to do it. No, it's better down. Okay. Okay, that's that. Let's make this side like this. This, oh my, the sun. We get from the same brown and we just build our tree the way how we like it and the way we love it, or the way you see it. And I'm keeping the camera on my hands because I broke the stand for it. I'm very good at destroying stuff. You'll understand slowly, slowly. You'll learn the way how I am. I am a real mess. Let's make it like this. Why not? Okay. Okay, that's that. When painting, I always trying to find the easy ways, especially when you are outside and sketching. You don't want to complicate yourself with a lot of details. So finding shortcuts, because you just want to go home in your studio and use the things fast, your images, start working on them. Okay, that's a big tree. Let's put him one more branch here, just for a change. See, it looks like a tree which we do when we are kids. Let's make the down part. And I think it, because the sun will hit from my right, I'll make a bit of shadow on it, why not? Just for the beauty of it. Just to amuse ourselves, why not? And let's get a bit of more this dark brown. This is my crazy tree. You like crazy trees, right? Everybody likes trees. We like trees. I put on my paper before the sap green, which is also from Tintorello. I really love this brand. I just have 6 colors, so I don't have a lot. So let's get my sponges. I almost put them in my face. And let's build the branches for the tree. Okay. We put it a bit in this dirty green water. Let's get sap green, moist it well on sap green. Let's get a bit of this. This is the dark one. It is from my trash set. Here I have, I think, all the colors which you can imagine in my palette. For some reason, I like to use different brands of color in my main palette. So, let's start. From where? Let's start from here. Let's put him some leaves. Woo! We put him a lot of leaves. We made him pretty nice. Okay? And of course you can do them how small you want or how big you want your trees. You are the boss. It's your call what you do with them. Let's give here some like this. Yay! You can press on the sponge how much you want. Ooh. That's that. Half of the tree. Let's go again. Get some more color. I put basically on top the sub green from Tintorello in the center, because I want to have a bit of depth. I put the Russian green. Here I put some grass green. Here some emerald green. And we will see how it goes. Let's start making this part. Yay! Look! Oh, where you go? Look how pretty it is, our tree. Light coming through it. Yay! Basically, this is our tree. Here it needs some depth, maybe. Okay. Where else? Maybe here some. There's the tree. And let's put him a little brother here down. Why not? You see? You just make a very fast abstract painting. That's our phenomenal tree. And we will wait to dry. And until it dries, let's talk a bit. Let's meet a bit. Oh my god. You see, this is what I did previous time. Woohoo! It's abstract. Oh, let's put it down. Okay. Until we wait to dry, maybe you want me to open you the window to listen to the noise outside. I don't think you want that. Okay, so, first of all, I think you understood that I have a much more fun approach towards art. That does not take away the fact that I will do also serious pieces and I will approach also serious subjects. I start painting from very young. I think I was 12. My mother, took care of me alone. We were three brothers then. Now we are four. This is life. So, because it was a very harsh period in my mother's life, my mom took me to the monastery. So, there I had a chance to learn how to paint. And fun enough, fun fact, sorry my sweaty face, fun fact, my first encounter with art, it was iconography, Byzantine art, that part of art. Okay, today I'm not painting anymore iconography, a lot of things change in my life, it changed my view, the way how I see things, the way how I perceive certain things, but I think I'll be all my life happy and own to them, because they open my eyes towards something which later on it became part of me. Art, it is part of me. From that point, I keep painting. I did a lot of jobs. At some point, I wanted to be a designer. Another video, I'll show you also my sketches. If you are interested, we can do also some body position and fashion design sketches. I don't know, I'm looking forward. I know that it is my first videos, and to be honest, I am a bit, you know, stressed. I don't really know a lot of things about this. I do have an Instagram account, which I took care of it for the past 3 years. Or two, or three. Somewhere there. From basically after I couldn't work anymore because I was pregnant, so I had to stay home and find something much more easy for me to do. Easy meaning art is not easy. Art is not an easy thing. Art is actually have to come from your soul and has to be you. So, how long time we was mumbling, dangling, the our tree almost dried, and if I didn't bore you with it, let's go back to see the tree. I'll get the camera. Whoop. Okay, let me grab it properly. So guys, this is what we did. Of course it needs some more details, but mainly that's what we did in such a short time. So in such a short time, somehow I'm eating my words. Thank you very much for following me, and thank you very much for standing here with me and listening to me. I know that it's annoying because of my accent mostly. But thank you so much. See you soon in my next video. Kisses. Bye.